Hey, it's Taylor again. What's up? Okay, so the last time I was in this yard, it was completely pitch dark, and the only reason you could see me was because there was an infrared light shining on my face that I couldn't even see myself, but there was a red indicator that showed it anyway. Today, I'm going to talk to you about something that really is pissing me off right now, and this is probably the only video that you'll ever see me cursing in, and I really don't view the one word that I'm going to be saying as a curse word, or maybe two words, because they both have meanings in, you know, text and such. I hate Microsoft because they have the bastard child of Helvetica on it. Now, you may have many questions, including who's the bastard child of Helvetica and what is Helvetica, so let me tell you. But before I get to that, I want to tell you that I'm a typographical nerd because I enjoy lots and lots of fonts. There's a website called defont.com, which I enjoy to frequent, and it has lots and lots of free fonts that I like to download and use in my videos as titles and such. Yes, that's an example there. Now, on to the two questions that you probably have. First of all, the bastard child of Helvetica is Arial, and Arial is a whole completely retarded ripoff of Helvetica, and it's not even pretty like Helvetica is, so I'm sitting there like, oh, I think I want to use Helvetica because that's the one.
You'll be smarter and you'll stay 23.